Hey everyone, Nick from X Crossing here. Welcome back to the Reading Blue Mountain and Northern Railroad. Today we'll be watching CNJ 113. I've never seen this engine operate before. It's a 1923 ALCO 060 steam locomotive. This thing's actually pretty cool, so we're actually going to go for a train ride a little bit later, but right now we're going to do some rail fan footage. Also joined today with Jamie Macon. She's back at the station. But right now we're in Minersville, Pennsylvania. I've actually driven through here many times on the way to Knobles off of like the 81 exit. Never actually stopped in town. So it's a pretty cool little town. I love this little station. It looks like a castle, like right there. It's like a Reading castle. But anyways, guys, we're going to do some rail fanning, also some train riding today. I'm also a little tired. I actually worked last night on the railroad all last night. Did a 12-hour shift. So I drove from Philly, where I was working, all the way to Minersville. And then after that, I'm going to go back home to the York area. So stay with me, guys. Here we go. Awesome day. All aboard.
Thank you.
And that's going to conclude this railroad adventure for today here with CNJ 113 in Myersville, Pennsylvania. This engine's actually pretty awesome. Make sure to check them out online. They do accept donations and things like that. They are restoring this locomotive volunteer base, and they are actually using like Reading and Northern staff to operate, things like that. Their coaches, their locomotives for their events. But make sure to check them out online. I'll make sure to put a link in the description so you guys can find about what 113 is doing and the trust of the 113. But anyways, guys, if you enjoyed this railroad adventure, always consider subscribing. Make sure you give the video one of these. Love reading the comments. Definitely come out here to see 113 and also all the other Reading and Northern events this summer, especially those Reading Rambles. They're going to be awesome. Until next time, everyone, stay safe out there. Happy railroading. We'll see you next time. See you guys.
What?
Well, now I've seen it all.
So there are lions, tigers, and bears. Oh my. That is terrifying.